The girls also getting in some hoops before the big storm. Trinity and Carlisle. Early on, Carlisle moving the ball well. Heather Barrett glides in for the layup. Thundering Herd has the lead. Trinity, number 5 in our grade 8 poll. Just too fast, though. Tori Blackburn zings it to Anna Kuntz. Shamrocks win it 47-33.